Here with PSG, bringing you some more of our Horizon Forbidden West playthrough as I am hunting down these sentry scroungers for this quest. It's a scavenge contract. The alarm antennas, scavenger alarm antennas. I need some, shooting them off before the machine call off our true skill. I need three of them. Okay, so let me find out. So, okay. Okay, call.
Antenna.
What the?
Pain subsiding. One antenna here. Just need one more of these.
Alright, there's the last one up there. Come any closer, I'm going to saw and strike you.
Cool. I should take these antennas back to Lerend when I get a chance.
Alright, that wasn't so bad. Alright, I just gotta get back to that campfire. I think I'm fine where it is. Where's that raccoon? Where's that? High water valuable. There's the campfire. Alright, so we'll take this campfire, we're gonna fast travel for free. Go directly here, travel, yes. And we will get him his stuff. So he can,
Oh! Perfect timing, Huntress!
Got all the parts you wanted.
Maybe you can get us this armor now.
See, your reputation as a hunter is well earned. Here's your payment.
Looks like you've got everything you need to make your armor now.
Actually, our scouts spotted a fanghorn nearby.
Seriously? It
spews fire like a blazing forge. If I had it, my armor could resist an inferno. What do you think?
I'll check the details later, see if I can track it down.
You won't regret it.
Alright, well. Let's see what he has this time. Actually, I need to sell some stuff, too. Alright, so mark this. Everything of value. That's 409. Yes, please. Alright. Let's see what he has to buy. He has tools. Let me buy a couple of these. Let me buy 10.
Good call.
Just to have, because I know eventually. I know eventually we'll need them. Find the orb. I don't know why I have that quest mark. I didn't mean to. Alright, we're gonna do this last thing for him. It's not far. It's really right over here.
I should take a quick look at Lerend's contract. Read all the details.
A lot of red foxes around here. And a crow. I haven't killed a crow yet, so let's go ahead. Just get this crow meat. Oh, I didn't mean to. I do that every time. I think it's X for some reason.
I see machine tracks. Might be the fanghorn I'm looking for.
Alright. Just got me wasting ammo here. What do I need for that? Shock tripwires pack. Please tell me y'all have stuff like that.
Here again. Let's see if I can find Lerend's Fanghorn now.
That means we're too close. Like how all the way up there, bro. Got charter horns laying around everywhere.
Maybe I should find those fanghorn tracks before I head out.
I
find this in my stash later.
Oh, there's a crow. Alright, I think we're good now.
Here again. Let's see if I can find Lerend's Fanghorn now.
Just want to get this dude's stuff done.
First backtracks. Not what I'm looking for. No luck. Those tracks were made by a charger. The Fanghorn tracks. Trail is fresh too. My focus should help me follow it. There you are. Let's see where you lead.
Is that it over there? Oh. Yeah, probably.
A Fanghorn that breathes fire. I think I found Lerend's new friend. I'm gonna have to take it down. And it's gone. Let's try that again.
Alright, kill
stay still for me, huh?
I'll catch you eventually!
Mount the overridden machine? I can mount an overridden Fanghorn?
That's a lot of lance horns. Should use shock ammo.
Kind of weird this dude's roaming with these.
Looks like a lance horn. Scarier antlers.
Alright, thank God. I have not fought these things, so Lancehorn drill sounds like something I definitely need. I'll take everything they dropped. Chill water, what is that for? I don't remember seeing that last game, but I could be wrong. These Lancehorn drills are purple, which is awesome. Means they should be worth something. Oh, it's a rock.
This will be my stash when I need it.
I see another thing over there I need. It's a charger horn. There's scroungers over there. I didn't miss nothing. Alright, I think I got everything. Alright, let's head back to dude. Alright, fine. Another charter. We have 26 of these things. Ooh, purge water defense? What the fuck was that? Oh, I thought that was an animal. Oh, it's a pigeon. That's a crow. Me. I don't think I've killed a pigeon yet. About to find out. Oh, meat. That's all it counts for. Alright. Give this dude his stuff.
Here's that fanghorn you wanted. Most of it, anyway.
Yes! This is it! This will make my armor truly stand out. Unless, maybe I can add...
It's about time you got started, isn't it?
You're right. Can't make the perfect armor if I never light the forge. Thank you, Aloy. Maybe you'll come back around when Karuf does. See me win that prize?
I can try.
Got some prime salvage for you right here.
Do you have more for us? 60 charge, 2 skill points. Let's go. Alright, let's see.
Good call.
I thought you might have something else for us. Alright, so... I think we are going to call that it for this video. So if you guys don't mind, if you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button. Every like helps. If you're new to the channel and you want to see more about me, hit subscribe, then trigger that bell icon so you stay up to date on every video upload. Till next time, guys, this is JP with PSG saying peace out and have a wonderful day.